driving juice. We'll do time trials eventually. Yeah, Gilbert. Hey, Melvin, it's been fucking forever. It is Marabcrat time. What have you been doing? Fucking playing that CSGO all day? That's what Steam tells me you're doing. Oh, I am glad to have you back. I mean, DMG is cool, but you and DMG is just better. Those are the glory days, bro. Oh, nice. I'm thinking about streaming Smash again. Not because I like the game magically, it's because I have started to play Pokemon again. Right, so in order to find out what my favorite gen is and what my favorite Pokemon is as an optional side quest, I've decided that I'm gonna play through every fucking Pokemon generation. So like I'll play one of the base games, the special third version if there is one, and if there are remakes, I'll play the remake. Right? So I mean for shit like Black and White 2 or Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon, you know, I'll just play the games and play all that generation, but most of the time I'm gonna get to use all three starters, which is pretty cool. Starting off with Pokemon Blue, and I'm like 6 hours in, one gym badge, I've been doing a lot of grinding, I guess. Maybe the time went up after I put my DS into sleep mode so I could go into sleep mode last night, but my current team is Basketball, the level 20 Firo, Watermelon the Nidoking, level 20, and Rock Penis the level 23 Wartortle. I'm almost ready to take on Misty's gym, so that's pretty cool. But yeah. Oh yeah, that's right. You missed it. I live on the couch now instead of in a bedroom. Forgot about that. Forgot to mention that immediately. Because I'm an adult, I graduated, bro. I'm 19. You missed it. My mom said that if you go over your weekly limit for what you can spend out of your paycheck, because we both agreed that $100 is definitely enough for me. What the fuck? And you know, I did, but like it was on my credit card. I just spent $400 on my credit card. Not like I did. Technically, I guess I broke the little agreement there. I got Sniper King moment. No. There we go. Yeah, now I live out on the couch, and honestly, I like it better like this. Easier access to the kitchen. Well, DMG is normally the first one here, but it's school's in season, I guess, and you might have school shit to do beforehand, I don't know. He shows up eventually most of the time. Oh yeah, Gubber is 3 years old now. When I move out, I'm getting two more cats. Come on, man, what the fuck? Motherfucker. Oh no, this is a good thing. Maybe. What the fuck? Drooping penis, my goddamn it. What the fuck? I got some driving juice. We're gonna do Smash tomorrow, by the way, as I've just decided. I'm gonna go grind my Pokemon for a little bit more, then I'm gonna fucking, go fight Misty. Oh yeah, we're doing Smash Bros tomorrow. I gotta catch them all somehow. Oh yeah, basketball evolved into a Fearow. Hello, Ninja Power 128. Fussy soda. Isn't that just man ass? God damn it. See, these people don't even know how to fucking throw reds right, dude. You let it hit them, you wait a bit, and then you hit them with another one. Penis. See that shit? Okay. When I did it, it was smart, alright? When I threw both my reds like that, it was smart because I have Future Sight, and I knew that a fucking thing would come and hit him, so it would have been best not to like actually hit him. And I was coming up on a double wax, so. Yeah, I'm smart. Also, with that backwards red shot, That was pretty cool. Drink that alcoholic monster, baby. It doesn't fucking taste bad. Does it taste like a regular old monster? Very nice. Now you get to listen to the sound of my Pokemon grind. Incineroar. Or no. Pokemon Trainer. Why isn't fucking anything showing up on screen? Like, chat should be up on here. It's not. What the fuck? Shouldn't be, as my layers are set up the way they've always been. That's just kinda odd. Oh, you bussy snatching fucker. I want that man ass. Consensually. Fuck. Come on. Also, I say, Melvin, I still say some really gay shit most of the time. Ah. Alright. Not that big of a setback. Hey, it's that Libsy motherfucker. Oh, come on. Also, I got a girl ask me for my Snapchat last time I worked at the different store than I normally work at. Because, you know, gas stations have multiple locations in bumfuck towns like here, South Dakota. So, like, yeah. Last time I was at the Fort Pierce store, girl asked me for her Snapchat at the end of the night. And I'm like, I don't have Snapchat. And I asked her, what the fuck is Snapchat? And she's like, oh, it's just basically messaging. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god. Poor Ninja Power. My god, dude. Oh my god. Twice in a row. Oh, what the fuck is up with my layers, dude? Dude, what the fuck is up with my layers, man? Is that Gilbert? Excuse Excuse you. Damn. See that shit? Damn it. Penis. Bigger penis. You shouldn't have done that, retard. I shouldn't have done that. I'm retarded. What? Okay, I mean, I probably just did that wrong, but like, how the fuck do people go up there? What the fuck? Hey, we got something working. I definitely didn't just burn out so we could move that shit. I would never do that. Sprout. Why did I have to get rid of my banana? That would have been... wasn't optimal, dude. Oh, what the fuck? Ooh, that was almost an Oppenheimer. Oh, you fucking bitch. Come on. I can outrun a red. Fuck. chat box is working again. Ooh. Why the fuck did I let go of the A button? That allowed for me to be passed. But I mean, that doesn't really matter. I hit him because I'm really good at throwing shit sometimes. What? The goddamn. Fucking Rattatas. Alright, at least it's level 10. That'll be some good EXP on my level 20 Firo. I'm gonna have my R4 card on Friday. I do kind of want a Sand Slash eventually. I'm going to use Sand Slash in Gen 2. I'm going to use it in Crystal. Or at least I want. Well, I don't know. Maybe in Fire Red. When I get to Gen 3 games. So, like, I'm trying to, fucking not use repeats on my Pokemon teams. To, like, help with the optional side quest of find my favorite Pokemon. And I think, what do you fucking expect me to do? I'm only plat 3 in Street Fighter. Do you need general fighting game tips? Oh, by the way, I'm not going to be doing a Street Fighter stream for Aki's release tomorrow. Because I don't give a fuck about Aki. Just in case any of you were wondering. We did one for... No, we didn't do one for Rashid, but I wanted to. And we eventually did do a Rashid night where I got him from fucking Silver 3 to Plat 1 in like 47 minutes. I think I'm distracted. Something's telling me that. Fucking retard, why would you... I hope you would get hit by your own shell sometime tonight. Come on, no. Bro. Come on, man. Point game, I guess, but... Fucking Spiro. Yeah. Respect your elders, you stupid fucking Spiro bitch. See, if we get a good Smash lobby tomorrow, I can do this, but more. It's gonna be a Rattata. Well, I say I won that. I won that interaction. And I'm too much of a bitch to take cut, because I don't feel like learning it. You fucking cuck. My future site didn't work there. Well. I think I used that at the wrong time. Should use it like here or whatever. Bro, what if I would have thrown off his alignment by bumping into him? That would have been so fucking funny. Fine. You know, I think being able to do the fucking double NISC or whatever would be. I would have won me the game there if I did it like once. Ah, it's a fucking sand shrew. Level 6. Okay. Dare oppose the great basketball. You fucking Sandshrew. Sandshrew ass bitch. Fucking Spiro. Fucking Rattata. Murder. Yay. You know, something I always do in Gen 1 games is I name a Pokemon Watermelon. I don't know why. But there is always a watermelon on my Gen 1 teams. Fuck yeah. I did good there. I played really good there. There's a chance of playing a retard wrangler. basketball is level 21. Let's go. See, the way I do my grinding, and for a little bit more of a challenge, instead of just grinding to the level cap, see, like, all of my not starters are at the highest level. Or, at least this is how I do early game. But, all my starters are at, like, the highest level. Or, like, match in level to, fucking shit, god damn it, fuck. Getting distracted. Oh yeah. Okay, anyway. Back to the distracting myself. And then I have my starter normally at the highest level on my team because it's my starter. Why not? Just in case, you know, have the ace in the hole, your first buddy. Have like an epic Pokemon anime Pikachu moment or whatever, where he just fucking carries Ash in a fucking six on a one with in a 1-on-6, you know? Or how the fuck does anime do like only 4 Pokemon in like tournaments? I forgot, it's been a while. But yeah. That's generally how I do things. Or at least I follow that sometimes. I think that's how I did it with Scarlet. I forgot. Forgot though. Fuck, I should have started to fucking drift in the direction that was not. Ooh, this is fun. Man, what if? Shock. What if? Not now. That wouldn't be very nice, but what if then? Fuck. I was talking about it too much, so then I decided, nope, fuck you. Jackass. Yay. I'll take it. Anyway. Yeah. So since Misty's fucking bitch is 21, that's what I'm going for. See, like, I grind a lot in the beginning. Like, I match the gym trainers shit. Well, no, everyone does that, but I think my way of grinding is special because I'm autistic. Fuck. Oh, I am driving under the influence. No, I fucked up. God damn it, I play this. I go for this track so much, man, and I fuck it up like that. What the hell is wrong with me, bro? that. I wanted to hold that, you know. That would have been pretty cool. Getting distracted, I'm distracting myself with my thoughts of how bad I'm playing. Please, be merciful. Oh god. Okay. So that's how I was supposed to do it, or at least something like it. That was good. I liked that, but I would have liked it more if I didn't fuck up. Why am I playing so bad? Yeah, let's have some more driving juice. That'll help. When it gets warm, you can start to taste the bad. Ain't that right, Gilbert? Wait, no, you never had alcohol before. You don't even know what alcohol is. You fucking idiot. Into some Foo Fighters. Fuck. Excuse me. I want some fucking sushi, dude. Like, oh my god. I'm craving hard for some California rolls. Or even better, volcano roll. Fried sushi. With some stuff in it. You fucking peepusing asshole. Fuck you. Don't pass me again, bitch. How much do you think this would go for on, like, how much do you think Wii U Bowser Castle would go for on, What's it called? Zillow. Sniper King. Fuck. Damn it, the blooper got me.
It is twice in a row where I've choked at the very last moment. Or whatever. I think it's twice. Feels like twice. Oh, there's the earbuds. I found them.
Dude, I feel fucking good. Sweet. I liked how that fucking brain of mine works. Yep, I really do. God damn it. Focusing too much on the song I'm listening to because it's just too good, you know? You've heard me talk about it before. It's fucking better luck next time. Oh yeah, Melvin, I'm developing a science of songs that you shouldn't listen to when you're playing Mario Kart if you are me. So right now, my favorite song ever, Better Luck Next Time by Oingo Boingo, causes me to just somehow do ass. Like, fucking terrible. Something will happen to me that is very much not favorable, be it by my own hands or items. Alright, well, as the song says, you can do it once. Oh, it's not that impressive. Alright, okay, I could easily beat those two in it, but like, you want my Spotify playlist? I'll give you my Spotify playlist. What the fuck? Why does it copy the. What the fuck? It copies, like, something that isn't my Spotify. The downloaded songs, you can just, find on YouTube. I'm not gonna count that as a win while listening to Better Luck Next Time. Like if I'm gonna debunk a song that is bad luck and you shouldn't listen to while you're trying to win a multiplayer game, you gotta get first in a really good lobby. Okay, I don't know if I should have just taken the blue or not, but I'm still gonna lose some placing. God damn it. Okay, I had to do that if I didn't wanna get hit by a fucking nanner. Okay, I've hit a couple people with backwards reds. It's only fair it happens to me at least once. Fucking Jesus Christ, please. How did I do that, bro? Oh. What the fuck is that theory, dude? See, the problem here is that my right earbud is fucking quieter than the left one. For fucking some reason. I've cleaned it out. Like, there should be, like, no fucking goddamn fucking shit in there that's dampening the sound. Unless I can find the left earbud to my still working pair, then, okay. Ha, karma. Fuck. That's probably the fucking bad idea, the wrong decision. Unless. Why'd I have to be so... I don't think I'm worthy of the title Sniper King sometimes. Fucking damn it, dude. God damn it. The music listening to experience is dampened for the time being. Fuck. Am I going for coins this route? Yes, I am. Okay, well, I got lucky there, that's why that works. Always finish your drift, children. You'll end up like me. Fat and retarded. That's it. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. You banana cock shaped whore. You shouldn't have done that. This is my Pepsi soda now. Fuckface. Good crab, no crab.
Hey, don't insult the crabs, they're just doing their job, retard. You should be able to trick off this fish. Hot take. Or is that like fucking cheap cruelty or whatever? Animal abuse? Some retards out here will say it is. Damn it. I just have the munchies, like, hard.
Gilbert, what's up? Oh, and, another update on my lore to you, Mr. Melvin. I accidentally did a fatality on my fucking TV. Like almost a week ago. Man, this Mortal Kombat 1 came out, I fucking hate that shit. You know, I did a controller spike, you know, because I don't like Mortal Kombat. Not that, like, I'm bad at the game, I just have to learn how to use the block button. I don't enjoy fighting games with block buttons. I have the easy potential to not play against retards in fighting games in Mortal Kombat, but I just got fed up with the fucking block button bullshit through my controller, and like, I was just mad that I wasted money on a game that I currently do not enjoy. And then, like, fucking goddamn burnout. So battery came out of the controller, hit my fucking TV broke. So then I had to blow some money on a fucking computer monitor that functions exactly the same, but it's just a bit smaller. Kind of like it more too. Oh, and I started watching One Piece. A couple months ago. I'm in the 300s now. Almost done with Water 7. It's got like 25 episodes to go. It's pretty good. Sniper King, baby. Yep, that is I. Shit. Ooh.
this lap too. Okay. Fuck you. Damn it. Fuck you, Arnold. I could have said, "Hey Arnold," as in the Nickelodeon TV show. Fuck you. Oh. Fuck. I was like, "Oh man, that's Joe, dude." But then, like, lap three. Diglett can learn cut, right? Right? I hope so. What did all the good players leave? What the fuck, dude?
Yeah, all the good players left. Fuck. Huh?
Gilbert. What do women?
What doing, Gilbert? That's so slow. So fuck. What is that? Oh. Come on, Gilbert, dab me up, bro. The handshake works too. Hey, there we go. Watermelon's level 21 now. You are cool. Yeah. Keep us.
for it.
Be chill, dude. Come on, go for it. I didn't even get to put on the stick mode. Oh my god, lag. Give me my fucking items, Jesus Christ. Yeah, it's fucking holy shit, the lag here, my dude.
Oh fuck, I was holding A on my DS. Oh my god. I am retarded. Retarded, that is I.
I what the fuck? Come on, okay. Okay. It worked. Saying come on.
I fucking pressed item button. What the peebus? No. Now or never, motherfucker. I guess it's never.
Right back. Thank you.
Smash Bros. Right now, dude, and I'm having ice cream. Give me a bit.
The fuck did I put my controller at?
Gilbert, are you sitting on my fucking Joy-Cons, you son of a bitch? Hey.
Fat ass.
save it. And maybe I will come play Smash, I don't know.
Pokemon trainer. I'm having a phase right now.
All right, bitch nugget. Prepare to kick my ass. Penis, no. I dropped my combo. No. No, I wanted to do upbeat instead of fucking flame smashy. God damn it, I just wanna get through playing my fucking Joy-Cons. God fucking penis. Shit back, motherfucker. Wrong one. Damn it. Oh, it was idle animation. This is the one I wanted to do. So it's just... Damn it, I should have done upbeat earlier. Ah, damn it, up smash, that's what I should have done. Ah, fuck. Nice. Oh, fuck, I thought you can, like... I thought that you can fucking, like... Oh shit. Holy shit, did I just actually play Smash Bros? What the fuck? That felt good, I like that. See, I want to do that more often. I think I learned how to think while playing Smash. damn it. Hold up, let me switch characters. I only know how to play Squirtle at my level, which is struggle and flail on the floor. Sexual right now. Fuck, man, I don't know. Just fucking goddamn, fuck. Dude, I don't. Yeah, peace. You know, maybe I should play Pikachu, because I play, my GameCube controller has fucking Pikachu on there. It's meant to be. I think I have found this time's, main. Or Pichu. That works too. Quick and grab, bro. Don't you know that it hurts you? Oh no, why not jump? Nope. Damn it. What the fuck is up with that? Damn it, you fucking retard. Why'd you do that? Oscar, go fuck yourself. fuck you. You butt penis. Damn it, I shouldn't have jumped. I should have just done up tilt there. Fuck. Phew. Ooh, you see that? I totally thought to do all of that myself. It's not the drugs and alcohol. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, fuck your parry, bitch. Damn it, Nair would have been even curry. Fuck. No. No. What direction? Okay, I think I finally, like, actually found a character that I can play. That second spot dodge, I shouldn't have done that. Aw, man.
Shit. Oh my god. I actually just did that. Holy shit. I'm learning Smash Bros. By playing it. Oh, alcohol does things too, motherfucker. What?
Damn it, up tilt, that's what I should have done. Right. Fuck. Ah, damn it. Okay, my movement is shitty. Soon I will have the titty. Tomorrow I might wake up. I was fucking around, and I found out. I mean, that's how you learn. That is literally what it is in video games. Play the game, please. I'd appreciate it. Zone and door. Retard.
take that.
God damn it. Okay, hold up. I thought Pikachu got two, you know? Yeah, how the fuck you do that? Or is that... Okay, fuck you, I'll figure it out later. Play the game, retard. Now is not later. See. Beat your ass, DMG. I might beat your ass. I don't have a strategy against Ridley, bro. I should have hit you, motherfucker. Shit.
decisions. God damn it. Okay, I could have played that that previous interaction better. Yeah, I'm a Pikachu man. No. Oh, God, nice parry. Oh, no. Eat a dick. Fuck you. No, no. Fuck. Alright, nice.
No. Fuck.
Damn it.
That's how I die. That was anticlimactic as fuck, bro. Bruh.
Let's try a different character. I'll play a couple more games. It's midnight 30 already. Or midnight 22. 23. Yeah. I still want to play some Pokemon tonight. So, like. Okay. Wow. Okay, so we have forward aerial, back air, funny spin move that I'm gonna abuse the fuck out of, or at least try. Wow, that is like minus on hit? What the fuck? Okay, fuck this guy. Is poopy. Retard. Why'd you do that? That worked. No fucking way. Ooh, that was spicy. That was spicy. God damn. Ah. Okay, maybe not fuck Dr. Mario. Yeah, one ending indeed. That was anticlimactic. Uh-oh. Excuse me. Oh, what the hell? You dirty, dirty bitch. Switch characters. Hold up. Two out of three. If you're all right with that. Uh-oh. That was supposed to be up tilt. You had to do me like that. Couldn't just let me die. Stop that. What the fuck? No. You and I were gonna do a best of three if possible. No. God damn it. Alright. One more to decide it all. After you have your game with spear or whatever. Oh, I bet this guy's a cock. God damn it. You threw that stock, you fucking bitch. Don't do that. Damn it, it should be reversals or whatever you call it. That. What?
No. Oh my god, I was trying to do like up forward here, Bill. God damn it. 3 out of 5. That shit back, you fucker. I'm having fun with this fucking game for once. It's weird. Fuck. Alright, that is not safe on block. Oh, damn it, that was clutch. That was nice. Okay. Mm-hmm. That was fun. Alright, good night.